And after Donald Trump's expletives against Mexicans, piñatas are being made in order to take out their anger of the real estate mogul. In his bid for the presidency, the Republican candidate accused the neighbor country of sending criminals to live in the U.S. and described them as drug runners, criminals, and rapists.